Taking a longer look at the documents you brought back, I have to agree with your assessment. The Ashlander children have somehow siphoned divine energy away from Lord Vivek.
Did he? Holy fuck.
Not exactly. But now that we're certain the affliction isn't natural, we can determine a proper solution. It would most likely require Shodra's staff. How the Ashlander got his hands on Sothisil's tool and turned it into a weapon, I haven't a clue.
For a bit, are we counting up our ass fishiness, Billy?
Eventually. But caution is advised. If the Ashlanders revered Shodra as much as you imply, can't just attack him and start a war. Go to Aldrin and talk to his sister, Sally. I don't trust her either, but she worked with you once before.
Alright. Where are we going this time? Fuck is it?
Outlander.
Oh.
I have a proposition for you. So I was right. You're a sword for hire. Excellent.
Excellent.
Marla Reithan, House Hualu. And I have a proposition for you. I need someone to investigate what's going on in the Vasya Didanat Ebony Mine.
The what? Say again.
Piqued your interest, have I? Captain.
Mm-hmm.
My brother Benar and I share ownership of the mine, but I suspect he's hiding something from me. The little weasel's even locked down the entrance. Only his personal guards are allowed inside.
Oh dear.
There are only two keys to the mine. Benar keeps one in our manor house. The other is carried by the mine's foreman, Nox. I want you to procure a key, either one, and then search the mine for any sign of mischief. Report back with your findings. Foreman Knox is somewhere in Baltimore. Should be simple enough to pluck the key from his pockets. Or, if you prefer burglary, you could take my brother's key from the desk in his study. Our manor is just up the hill to the west of town. My dear brother prefers to keep our roles and business separate. He runs the mine while I handle the finances. He doesn't interfere with my work, nor I his. That's the agreement.
Yeah. Sturdy business plan, I suppose.
Oh, I have. Benner tells me nothing. It's just, you haven't heard the rumors? Cursed mine.
The cursed mine. Fuck it, everybody.
My dear. Oh. Foreman Knox is somewhere in Balmora. Should be...
I can't believe they want us to go outside the house to find Vaya. You look like the traveling sort. In your excursions, have you perchance come upon a young dark elf named Vaya? She went missing a couple of weeks ago, and her father desperately seeks any information regarding her whereabouts.
Must be worth it.
That's a shame. Her father, Eris, the house counselor here in Balmora, promises that anyone who can find his daughter and return her safely to his side will be well rewarded.
No, for the right time.
You should speak to Counselor Eris. He's opened the kin house to interview potential recruits. Freelancers, as it were. If you're interested, go speak to the counselor. The longer Vaya remains missing, the more distressed Counselor. Counselor Eris can be found at the Redoran Kin House, and do hurry. He's ever so troubled by our failure to locate young Vaya. If he finds... I have no issue with Counselor Eris seeking help. It's way...
Get yourself a drink, and one for me.
Just listen.
Take care of
Perhaps
yourself,
you can aid
Father.
Me. Are you looking for work? I'm in need of a strong... I have it allows one to argue. It is a rare gem. Once, long ago, Red Guard warriors carried them into battle. One of the most famous was a sword singer in the First Age, Mekela Leki. No historians will cherish my thoughts, certainly. But perhaps my children will come too, in time. I purchased it from my master, Drenim, a Telvanni mage of middling repute. I have served him for... How long? Many, many years. For as long as I can remember. I will serve him until I die, no doubt. But that will not be long now. Ah, yes. Mills. My son has never really forgiven me for never being here for them. He's a stranger in my own home. No. If anything, it's the other way around. Even Neria has grown accustomed to my absence. area less than Mills, but both my children grew up largely on their own. My duties to Master Drenham consumed a great deal of my time. Mills especially grew up with Neria and no one else. He despises me, and I don't blame him. You'll know soon enough, as will they, I hope. I failed them as a father, but they are safe, aren't they? I kept them safe. It is a rare gem. Once, long ago, Redguard.
Keelan, look! A Dwemer gear. It's in remarkably good condition.
Yes, wonderful. I'll mark it down.
And here, another. Could these have fallen off the ruins?
Yes, that is peculiar.
Is something the matter, dear? You seem distracted today.
Oh, nothing's the matter. I'm just... I'm nervous.
Whatever for? If anything attacks us, I'll protect you.
I'm not nervous about an attack, Bravora. It's just... well, there's no good way to say this.
To say what?
Marry me.
Are you serious?
That's not the response I hoped for.
Gilan, of course I'll marry you. I love you. I just expected something more dramatic.
Well, I planned to propose at the falls, but today we didn't go to the falls. I had to improvise.
And this is why you've been so nervous.
Yes. Wait. Did you just agree to marry me?
Yes, Gilan. A dozen times yes. My dear, distracted, adorable archivist, I will marry you.
That's wonderful!
Isn't it?
Oh, Bravora, you won't regret this. You are the stars to my sky.
Did you just come up with that?
Well, no. I've been saving it for the right time.
Yo, what's happening? I'm fucking on mute there, man. Ah, fuck off, man. What's crack? Where you at? What you been up to? Yeah. I just started a new character, I should have just... What level are you? 180. I just started this one. This is fucking blitzing this Morbin. You have to turn it off in your wallet. Funding. Once you pay for it, it turns it back on. Aye. Oh fuck it. Well, I never have any. Anything in my end, like, so. That's bullshit, man, like. Warhorn, yes, get it, fucking burn. Huh? This game? I don't know. I don't even know if there's a cap. I've seen someone at 1500, like. It definitely goes over 1000, like. That's great, but you can just... There's just so much to do, isn't there? Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. It's so nice to see such a good brand. there's always something different to do. And they can go into all your crafting and shit too, like. Yeah, I spent a load of time doing it, just crafting. I think you can. Yeah. Crafting rits, you can get a woodworking, fucking metal, fucking thing. What's the matter? He's getting hammered already? Oh, fuck. Where'd you go? Where'd you go to watch it? Pub? Alright, alright. Right, well, there's nothing worse than watching you getting beat, Link. Wait.
Excuse me, just wait. Kelly, you're hurting her hand. Let me see, Kim, I'll kiss it. Let me see her LOL, please. No. Let me see her LOL. Let me see that LOL. Kelly, please, is it hers or yours? Is it hers or yours? You better speak to me here in a minute, I'm going to hurt her front. Is it hers? You give it back to me. Don't throw it away. There you go. You don't get to save mommy.
I was talking to him there, he's watching the match as well. So, here you go. Give her one.
I want mama.
She gets this one. You get the daddy. Alright, here, which one do you want?
Here you go, come and get my daddy phone and the LOL. Here you go. Here you go.
I give shit. Libre Lexi. Right, Healy, please give it a rest there for flip's sake.
Sure thing, I told you'll be that close.